As a Panorama user with an Explorer license, you can create and share dashboards, allowing you to communicate valuable library statistics to your community. The Dashboards Builder tool, which Tableau refers to as web authoring, is easy to use and requires no programming or statistics knowledge to create and publish your own dashboards. You can create as many dashboards as you need for whatever purpose, task, or project. To create a custom dashboard, you will first need to connect dashboard views that have been published. After logging into Panorama, select Explore in the left panel and click the Custom Dashboards folder. In the Custom Dashboards folder, you will see a list of available sources and custom workbooks, if custom workbooks have already been created and saved by other users. You can use the filter tool on the right to filter sources from workbooks, sort objects by name, type, etc., and change the view. To connect to a source, create a new workbook by clicking New and selecting Workbook. The new workbook will open in a new browser window or tab displaying the available sources. Select the required source from the displayed list of available sources and click Connect. If necessary, you can connect to another data source by clicking Data and then selecting New Data Source. In the displayed list, select the desired source and click Connect. This gives you the option to choose which of the two sources to use to work with visualizations on the page. After choosing a source, you can start creating a custom dashboard. Use the available categories and measures to create the reporting you need. For example, you can quickly find out the number of loans in each patron group, and you can customize the visualization according to your requirements, color, font, chart type, etc. When creating a new worksheet, you can create a new visualization using the second connected data source. To do this, click the New Worksheet button in the lower left corner. You can add as many work pages and visualizations as needed and rename them. Begin building your report by dragging and dropping options under Folders into the columns and rows areas above the displayed sheet. You can use all the functionality available in Tableau. For example, you can add filters to your worksheet by dragging and dropping a selection under Folders into the Filters area. After moving the required category to the Filters area, you are prompted to modify the filter settings using the displayed options. Click OK to save your changes. Note, at any time, you can right-click on the filter and select Edit Filter to update the settings. Drag and drop selections under Folders to the Marks area to add more dimensions to the report. You can also change the color of the categories displayed in the graphs by clicking the text icon and selecting Color in the Marks area. After creating visualizations, you can combine them into one dashboard by clicking the New Dashboard button in the lower left corner. Configure the dashboard to your own specifications by dragging and dropping your created worksheets from the left panel. You can rename your new dashboard by right-clicking on Dashboard 1 at the bottom of the dashboard and selecting Rename. Download the resulting dashboard in your desired format by clicking the Download icon and selecting the format. For example, click the Download icon and select PDF to download a PDF of the dashboard to your device. Once you are finished editing the dashboard, you must save it. Click File and select Save As. Enter a name for your dashboard. Choose the Custom Dashboards folder and then click Save. Your dashboard and the associated worksheets are displayed in Custom Dashboards. Any custom dashboard created by users of your institution are available by default to all Panorama users at your library. Get a link you can share to your dashboard by clicking the menu icon, select Share, and choose Copy Link. When a user clicks on the shared link, they can view the dashboard. To learn more about Panorama, visit EBSCO Connect at connect.ebsco.com.